wild boar populations are rapidly increasing in the United States. Millions of them increase every year. They destroy crop farms and ecosystems. American farmers have come up with many measures to deal with them, including hunting competitions with rewards up to millions of dollars to encourage hunters. Let's join Mouse Farm in this wild boar hunting competition. The number of feral swines in the United States has increased significantly in recent years, from about 2 million in 1970 to more than 9 million in 2020. This dramatic increase in their numbers has resulted in significant losses in agriculture, estimated at $1.5 billion per year. Farmers have been faced with the challenges of protecting crops and ensuring wild boars do not cause excessive harm. This is truly a remarkable problem, requiring careful management to deal with the negative impacts of this epidemic. In addition to the negative impact on agriculture, the increasing number of wild boars also promotes the development of wild boars hunting competitions. These competitions are held in various regions across the United States, including states such as Texas, Oklahoma, Missouri, and Iowa. Such hunting events not only helps controlling the wild boars population, but also serve as a recreational activity for local people. Kill Them All Contest 2023 is an exciting wild boar hunting competition organized in Texas, USA, by The Hunting Game, a reputable company specializing in organizing hunting and fishing events. This competition attracts the attention and participation of many hunting teams from across the United States. Taking place over 2 days from April 15 to 16, 2023, the contest requires contestants to hunt feral hogs in designated areas in the state of Texas. The team that hunts the most wild boars will win this competition. The Kill Them All Contest 2023 is divided into three important categories. The individual category emphasizes the individual hunter who hunts the most wild boars. When it comes to winning, the team category presents a challenge to the participating teams, where the hunting team that hunts the most wild boar will win. Finally, the largest wild boars category is about whichever hunter catches the heaviest wild boar. The prizes for these categories are quite attractive, with the individual category reaching $10,000, the team category $20,000, and the largest wild boars category reaching $50,000. The Kill 'Em All Contest 2023 attracted the participation of more than 100 wild boar hunting teams from across the United States, and was considered a great success, with a total of more than 800 feral hogs hunted. This proves that the competition isn't only an entertainment event, but also an effective measure to control the number of invasive wild boars. However, the Kill 'Em All contest 2023 does not lack conflicting opinions and controversy. Some people say that the competition is cruel and unnecessary, as animals face dwelling habitats. However, supporters of the competition say it is an effective way to control invasive wild boars' numbers, while also providing entertainment for the avid hunting and fishing community. The Kill 'Em All contest 2023 has specific rules, such as participating teams must include at least two members, must have a valid hunting license, and comply with Texas hunting regulations to ensure safety and proper management throughout the competition. It is not just Texas, which is one of these states that hosts the most wild boar hunts. The wild woods are omnivorous animals that can cost Oklahoma agriculture an estimated $75 million each year. These races have become an important part of efforts to control the wild boar population. The Godzilla Wild Boar Hunting Contest is organized by the Oklahoma Hunting and Fishing Association. The event takes place over 2 days, from October 1 to 2, 2023. Teams participate in a wild boar hunting competition in a designated area in the state of Oklahoma, and the team that hunts the largest wild boar wins. The prize for the largest wild boar category is a sum of up to $1 million. Wild boar hunting in Oklahoma is organized by hunting and fishing events companies, and that only lasts for 1 day, on November 15. So the participating team in the competition will hunt feral hogs in a designated area in the state of Oklahoma, and the team that hunts the most wild hogs will win. Prizes include an individual category for $5,000 and a team category for $10,000. Another contest, which is called the Hogs Gone Wild, is also organized by the Hunting and Fishing Events Company. Hogs Gone Wild. The competition lasts for 2 days, from December 1 to 2, 2023. So the teams that are participating in the competition will hunt wild pigs in a designated area as well, and that is in the state of Oklahoma. Then the team that hunts most of the wild pigs will win. The prize for the individual category is $2,000, and the team category is $5,000. These competitions have some common rules. First, teams participating in the competition must have at least two members to participate. Secondly, they must possess a valid hunting license. Finally, teams must comply with Oklahoma hunting regulations. Wild boar hunting competitions in Oklahoma not only meet entertainment needs, but are also an important part of efforts to control wild boar numbers that are becoming too numerous and causing loss to agriculture. They provide opportunities for communities to participate in environmental protection and local agriculture. The wild boar hunting contest isn't only an entertaining event, but also an effective measure to control the situation and ensure the sustainability of the future of the state of Oklahoma. Do the areas where you live have such wild boar hunting competitions? Please comment below in the comment section to let us know. And for now, we're inviting you to continue watching the rest of the video.
This past fall, we witnessed an invasion of feral hogs in a cornfield in Texas. What is especially notable is their tremendous destructive power and how they create riots like never before. Their noses can smell food and bountiful fields. They enter the fields with their cubs to eat the foods the farmers prepare to harvest. At this time, we will explore the importance of corn for wild boars. This provides the best nutrients and energy for wild boar. Cornfields are where they choose to hide and make their food. In the United States, wild boar cause up to $2.5 billion in damage each year. The government is ramping up efforts to combat them, especially during the Texas crop. Hunting wild boar in the field is a fun activity and is often done by people who love sport hunting. However, we cannot forget to comply with legal regulations in this process. Texas hunters often sneak in while wild boars are struggling, seizing opportunities and shooting them with precision. Wild boars in the United States have torn through many cornfields and put surrounding neighborhoods under pressure. As you ride your bike in the cornfield, you might also come across a wild boar or two running wild, spreading destruction and trampling on the farmer's property. Measures such as fences and traps have been implemented, but have not been very effective, as pigs often destroy crops around them, especially during the harvest season. But what about the larger cornfields? Wild boars have caused great losses to corn farmers here when they attack large areas of corn unexpectedly and cause damage to the land or growing cornfields, possibly eating up to 50 acres. To prevent wild boars from destroying cornfields at night, farmers would organize hunts in their own cornfields at nightfall. To do this, they must have many years of experience in hunting and very accurate vision. Because you can't run away quickly from a scary animal like them. They are very active at night. They travel in herds, and each herd will have about 10 to 20 wild boars. Therefore, it must be very fast and accurate so that no wild boar runs away. On a large scale, wild boar not only destroys cornfields, but can also contaminate water sources and threaten humans, livestock, and other wildlife. They attack and eat anything they see, even the corpses of other animals. They infiltrate the city, rummage through trash cans, and pollute the environment. They go to work freely on the road, making people afraid. Cars do not circulate. The war against wild boar is going on, and we need to find solutions to protect cornfields and ecosystems. You have a better understanding of the threat and efforts of American farmers to protect cornfields from encroaching feral hogs.
So since these solutions have been affecting and preventing the growth of colonies of some invasive species, do you believe in any other better solution? If so, please don't forget to share your comments and opinions down below. Plus, don't forget to share, like, and subscribe to support our channel with our upcoming videos. And lastly, don't forget to share this video with all your friends so that they can watch it and enjoy it as well.